guys, it's Gabe. Another video. This video I'm doing dun 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 a behind the scenes video of the YouTube project RT11. Format in here. There's some stuff that says that's the snow needle. There's something a birdo.
I'm designing my first board. It's Stinger on Thomas the train, of course. I still play with it
to this day. I really still play with it to this day.
Place and down some spaces. Yes, we do have Bowser spaces, if you were wondering. So, I'll give you an update after I place two more spaces. Question block space. Well, see you after the update.
And I'm back with more footage. Just upgraded.
Hit you with more info when I'm done later on. Guys, I'm back. More footage. As you see, I changed my mind about here, so I made a link up. So, instead of more spaces, I would put a time lapse on this, but haven't edited yet. As you see, we have lots and lots of room to put tracks here. Yes. This way. Me. sudden pass away. So, meet up with you when I'm done. When I get more ideas. Let's just do a painting of this. This is see you when I have an update. Guys, it's back. Just another thing. Let's get up something so we can pan this. So sorry for this. Had a key thing. Just to let you know, it's not bad memory. I did change that red space into a Bowser space. See when there's more updating.
Did you see a stop sign?
Train Village. Okay, Train Village. Okay, so mini game time. I'm gonna work on some free for all mini games first. So, see you when I'm done with some of those.